Damn, I didn't realize how many of these I had till I started thinking about it. So here we go with another one. This is summer right after my senior year in high school, right? Me and this girl have been messing around about the time of my birthday. Now, her mom used to keep a tracking device on her phone, so she always knew where she was. And on this particular day, she wasn't supposed to be out, and she wasn't supposed to be with me. But she needed some D and decided to break the rules. But once she did that, she came on over, and she's like, we don't have much time. But, you know, she was known as being funky, but that's another story for another day. So I was like, you know, we finna hop in the shower before we even get anything started. So I went, hopped in the shower, right? Got everything done. Actually, we got the nut off right when I was in the shower, so didn't really need to do no more. So by this point, her mom is blowing her up. And I'm like, hey, dude, you gotta go. And she's like, I'm so scared. I don't know what to do. I said, bro, I don't know what you gotta do, but you gotta get the fuck up on out of here. And she kept arguing back and forth, back and forth. So eventually she leaves the house. As soon as she leaves the house, we see a car creeping down the street. It's her mama. Her mom called her, pulled up on the side of her, and took pictures. Crazy.